at our southern border. Every day, Customs and Border Patrol agents encounter thousands of illegal immigrants trying to enter our country.
We're the kicks set, we're the pains, we're the holes, we're the throws, you know what I'm saying?
This is why I train in martial arts.
In the last 2 years, ICE officers made 266,000 arrests of aliens with criminal records, including those charged or convicted of 100,000 assaults, 30,000 sex crimes, and 4,000 violent killings. Over the years, thousands of Americans have been brutally killed by those who illegally entered our country, and thousands more lives will be lost if we don't act right now. This is a humanitarian crisis, a crisis of the heart, and a crisis of the soul.
You know, if a lot of y'all really believe that there was a big, huge humanitarian crisis that was down at the border, then wouldn't you take a martial arts class? You wouldn't expect the police to be able to protect you 24/7. You wouldn't expect the soldiers to be able to protect you 24/7. Because if things really are that bad, building a wall is not going to solve it. They're just going to cut right through the wall. They're just going to crawl under the, dig a tunnel under the wall. They're just going to crawl over the wall. So, building a border wall is not going to keep you safe. It's not going to keep your person safe. Taking a martial arts class is not even a guarantee, but it's going to do a lot more for you to keep you safe than trying to get a border wall. Now, the just shoot 'em crowd, you guys who think that I'll just get a gun and that way I'll be safe, that's not going to always work for you because you have to get the gun out to be able to use it. You can run out of bullets, or you may be someplace where you're not allowed to carry a gun. You may live in a state where you're not allowed to carry your gun. So if you're not allowed to carry your gun, or you can end up dropping your gun, you might not be able to get to your gun. What's the next best thing? I know, a knife. And of course, if you're stabbing somebody and the police don't feel like you should have stabbed someone, then you're going to go to jail for assault with a deadly weapon. It would be much better if you have to go to jail for defending yourself if it was empty hand, because that way they can't say that you were stabbing someone or shooting them unnecessarily. So this is why I train in martial arts. Do I think that there are hordes and caravans down at the southern border waiting to storm on my nation? No. But there are people in this world who want to be violent for whatever reason, and I feel like I need to be able to protect myself and people that I'm charged with keeping safe from them. In addition to being able to, you know, exercise and be able to fall on ice without going to the hospital. So thanks for watching this video. Like, comment, and subscribe. Please share this with people. Like to talk about the martial arts. Check out the president's speech, whether you agree with him or not. I mean, it's a historical moment, so if you know anything about history, you should check it out. And peace.